Mine's for a rent boy. In a film.
And he got it.
In a film. No, I didn't get it. It's a film in Edinburgh bus station. Didn't get it.
I auditioned for that.
Did you?
Yeah.
Rent boy in Edinburgh bus station.
I didn't get it either. Wonder who got it? Stuart Martin, probably.
I don't know.
Kevin Guthrie.
Martin.
Do you guys remember yours?
Mm?
Do you remember your first audition ever?
My first audition, I know it's not for a part, but I remember my first audition was for drama school for RADA, and I was so bad at acting in it, and they warned you not to do anything famous. I did Hamlet to be or not to be. Oh my god, I did Hamlet to be or not to be, and they were like,
he brought his own cape.
Skull.
Yeah, skull. Props. A wee like wheelie case of props. And I was so bad, and I left. And I think, oh my god, that was the last of that group, and I got halfway down Gower Street, and I remember being like, oh, I can act, I don't know why I've done that. And I walked back, I've told you this,
to get your dry ice machine.
He's adding this because he's heard this like 29 times. And I got back in and said, is there any chance I can do all that again? And they swore at me and said, okay, fine.
Same speech.
Yeah, I was good this time. Sorry. But because I relaxed, I got my cane out. And I said to them, they had their lunch and they had soup. And I said, just you eat your soup, and then as you're eating your soup, I will begin, and then you can watch me. I did that.
You got in, though.
I got in.
Joe, give me yours.
I think it was a school play. We did a production of Tintin. I think we read for it, but I didn't get Tintin. I got Snowy the dog. Yeah, what? Which is better, right?
Is it?
Yeah,
who told you that?
Everyone.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't quite as glamorous.